This is a ship I built. It's a drone carrier. It's got a bunch of grinders on the front for finishing off after you've taken over a ship. Rocket launchers, automated turrets. It's fast for being a huge, heavily armored ship. These are the drones that it carries. Get a little closer to it. It's just a simple drone. Two rocket launchers on front. This thing in the center here, that's the camera that I can drive it from remotely from inside my carrier. That's the camera. And these are bombs. If it crashes into stuff, it explodes. It's got its thrusters to do whatever it needs to do. So let's go look at the carrier here. Gravity drive, so turn this back on. Turn on the gravity drive, turn off the inertial dampeners. So now there's a military destroyer. We don't want to fuck with him. It's a mining hauler. Turned here, we'll go after the mining hauler. Oh wow, this thing turns so slow. He's a long ways away. That'd take too long. Four thrusters on the front. four on the front. We only got one on each side. Or no, we did get a two. We got one on the back door. I need to put some more. A target out there and we'll fuck some shit up with some drones. Get out of here, come target out. That's probably far enough. What's that heavily armored military ship I captured earlier? And I made blueprints of it. One little dent in it, or one little hole. So now let's go get hop in a drone and start fucking it up. Wow, recording this really slows down the frame rate. Military ship we're about to fuck up here, it had a bunch of automated turrets on it, and it was too hard to really attack without cheating. So far, I ain't figured out the best way.